Hi, my beautiful ThembaBabies. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are good. You guys are well. And I am excited, girl. It is 6 flipping a.m. in South Africa. Haven't slept a wink. Waiting for the release of Midnight by the Queen Taylor Swift. Yep, the album is out. And all I gotta say is this album is gonna be big. It's gonna smash streaming records. It's gonna smash pure sales records. It's just gonna be like the best-selling album of 2022, like within like a week or so, because this is Taylor Swift you're talking about. Like, she is gonna eat us up. I'm ready for this. I love her. I really think she's one of the best and the greatest songwriters of all time. And like, Taylor Swift's pen is unmatched. Yeah, let me just check if the album is actually out. Like, today is Taylor Swift Day. Hey, oh shit, the album is actually out. Holy Father of God, 13 songs, 44 minutes and 8 seconds. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. It's out. Okay. I wanted to listen to Antihero and Snow on the Beach featuring Lana Del Rey first, because obviously Antihero is the first single, then the other one is the only featured single. Featured song, sorry, and obviously it's with the amazing Lana Del Rey, so I just wanna listen to those two first, okay? So let's play. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Might disguise as altruism like some kind of consciousness or this high. Everybody agrees. Okay, Antihero. I Taylor Swift is a nice voice. That we know. And I love the writing on the song. You know what it's giving me? It's giving me like, you know, like, this is what you made, look what you made me do. But like, this is like the precursor to that song. Cause she's telling us that like, she's the problem. It must be hard always voting for the anti-hero. Like, people like are always like kind of like going against her. People are always like coming for her. But like, now she sees herself as the anti-hero, and like, but there's still people who support her, so she's like, it must be really hard. Girl, I hope she's fine wherever she is, because yeah, tell her, girl, I hope you're fine wherever you are, and just know that we love you, we're here for you, and this is a beautiful song. It's a good, I like it. I definitely don't think it's the best song on the album, but I most definitely like it. It's, I love the message of the song. I love how she portrayed her, not really portrayed, how she gave her vocals. And I love that the beat is just simple. It's just her and her writing, fighting, and her musical abilities only. So let's go to the next one, which is Snow on the Beach featuring Lana Del Rey. Snow on the beach. It's not a beach. It's not a beach. Okay, this. I thought this was gonna be a sad song, but from what I got, it's a beautiful song. It just makes you wanna fall in. It okay. Personally, it just makes me like want to fall in love, and like be there by the beach with my significant other. It's so down and calm and cool, and it reminds me of Lover. I don't know. It reminds me of Lover by Taylor Swift, that era. And okay, Taylor girl, I see how you're eating us up, girl. I see what you're doing. I love her. I love the music. I love everything about this. I think it's good. I think she's very talented. And honestly speaking, I really didn't hear Lana Del Rey's voice here. Maybe I don't know Lana Del Rey. I don't listen to Lana Del Rey. That's the thing. But I like her. But I couldn't distinguish her voice from Taylor's voice. I don't know if she was actually saying, but that's just me being honest. But I loved Taylor Swift so much. If she actually did sing, then they made their voices come and sing so perfectly, which is what I like about like great musicians. So yeah, I'm gonna listen to the whole album now. If you wanna know what I think about those of the songs, then do let me know. But I'm gonna listen to every other song now, and peace out.